It's great. I mean, we're a little stressed, but when are you not with these things?
Yeah, but not nearly as stressed as we would be if this was a new play.
Yeah, I can't believe you managed to convince Plummer to let us do the same play as last year.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. All right, everybody, listen up. We've got a play tonight, and it is 3 o'clock. So, go out, get something to eat, and be back by 5:30, okay?
Wait, before you go. Zane, don't forget to pencil in the cue on page 8 during the dance battle. And Josh, why are you still wearing the house dress when we're not performing? It's kind of weird.
I don't have to, but can I?
Actually, no, the teacher's a bit complaining because you're not in uniform. Fine.
Okay, be back at 5:30.
And now, a message from our directors.
Good evening, everybody. It's great to see such an awesome turnout.
So, a little bit of a disclaimer, I know what you must be thinking. Wow, they wrote their own play. So original. Not like they did that last year.
Yeah, this is true, but we want to make it completely clear that we're not doing the same play as last year just because it was such a success last year. No, we're doing it because it's the easy way. I mean, all the work was already done by yours truly and a couple of other students already, so why not use it, am I right? And
Jordy, what are you doing? Last week you told me I'd written a new play.
I mean, not to sound sneaky, but technically I did.
Don't even try that. We've got an audience. We need to fix this right now.
Ted. Yeah, you have a problem? I need you to get Josh out of his Elsa dress. I need you to get John out of his Victorian women dress.
We had a lot of cross-dressing this year, didn't we?
Yeah. We'll get Lorna and Zane out of their CBC debate suits too, okay?
All right, Mark.
Oh, wait. Get Kenzie a plane ticket back to university, but let her down easy. She does go to the military college.
Okay.
Why are you wearing a kilt?
And I'm allowed to be proud of my heritage.
Fine, now go.
Been a gifted improviser.
So how about that Ebola, am I right?
I just have a hard time with it under pressure.
And that airplane food.
Come on, Josh. You can't keep this up all night. We've got an audience here.
I'm trying my best, sir. This bureaucracy is ridiculous, and I had a hard enough time coming to terms with dressing up as Elsa again. And I enjoyed it. And now because of you, it's being taken away from me.
Well, blame Ainsley and Jordy. They're the ones who thought it'd be a great idea to recycle last year's play. If they'd written a new one, we wouldn't have any of these problems.
You know what, Mr. Plummer?
Right. This isn't the last you see of me.
Jordy, I don't know how many times you talked about those.
I told Jordy and Ainsley that Plummer would not let them do the same play again. But did they listen?
Walking around.
No.
Jordy
tells me that he asked Plummer for permission and Plummer agreed.
Well,
his tone of voice is any indication that did not happen.
Shoes are not uniform as well. Look at them.
Kenzie and Jordy drove the plot, but I was accepted by the children! And child approval is the most important thing in theater!
What would Elsa do in a situation like this? Well, I suppose she...
Let it go! Let it go! I am one with the wind and sky!
I'll finish this song later. Maybe the bathroom isn't the best place.
12 dressing up as Elsa?
Don't stifle me, sister!
And the script. I can fix plumber to let us have one more day, but that's it. You need all these memorized.
What's with all these props? What to do?
You know what to do.
No, I don't. This is all too much. Nancy!
Oh, cruel fate. You and your infinite cruelness. If I had my way.
Josh, why are you still in the Elsa dress?
It's comfortable.
Is it really?
No, it's not. It's my evil doing wear, and it is fierce and uncomfortable. What can I say? Beauty is pain.
So the next step is we have to use directive for the second floor.
Oh, come on, Eileen, there aren't even page numbers.
I'm sorry. Let me make it up to you. Anything.
You can pick up the script.
Sure.
I'll be Mr. Max soon.
You wish in my plan. Of course.
You're mine now.
Everyone, they're starting places. Dancers on stage right, gnomes on stage left, curtain rises in a minute. Wait, we don't have a curtain. Someone get us a curtain!
Oh, man. Would I enter from stage left or stage right?
Stage right.
Has anyone seen any prompt from the jailbreak scene?
No.
No. What about any of the props from the underwater scene? No.
Thinking about it, has anyone seen any props for any scenes?
No.
No. Guys,
we
don't have any props.
Oh,
this is bad.
We still have the PDFs outside. We have to be quiet.
Doesn't matter now. We don't need props.
Everything is broken. Come on, guys. We still have time. We can go find the props.
Yeah, but that's not the point. How did they go missing in the first place?
Well, if we retrace our steps, I gave the props to Josh, so maybe he knows where they are. Let's go.
Is there anything I can get you, Master?
Yes, Ilian, there is. Make me a chair more marvelous than any other. And, just to spite those who wouldn't let me be Elsa in the play, make the chair out of the props I stole.
Yes, Master Josh. Dobby is to serve you.
Do I hear you talking that person?
Did you not say your wish is my command?
Yeah, I guess I did.
Josh is one of those guys at PRA that you just want to like. Even after he started wearing his Elsa costume around constantly, somehow made him cooler. And if Josh wants me to talk like Dobby,
Dobby will obey.
Now go! Make me a prop chair.
Yes, Master.
Hey, partner, fine Dane. Oh, hey, guys. Just practicing for the play is my role as a Jedi, the cowboy.
Oh, well, the props went missing, and Ainsley told me that she gave them to you.
Oh, right, yeah, they're right over there.
Josh, there's nothing there.
Who are the Blues Brothers? Josh, wake up. We've got questions.
I'm awake! Why 10 have to knock me out?
Irrelevant.
I heard you, it's completely relevant. I can tell a teacher and have him expelled. It's assault.
Well, let's see if you feel the same way in a minute.
Oliver, wait.
Your interrogator will be here shortly.
Oh, God.
What?
Oh,
I'm a bra.
Oh, God, turn my head.
What? I'm a bra.
What are you saying, Ted?
Where?
I can't understand you. He said, where are the props? Where are they, Josh? I told you, they're in classroom 2. Really? Really? Well, that's funny. Because we just did a full sweep of classroom 2, and the closest thing we found was a shovel. That's where I left them. Unless someone moved them, that's where they'll be.
Josh, we saw it. We found footage of you taking the props to classroom.
Ted, no, we didn't.
That was a clever lie to get him to confess.
Sorry. No matter. Ted, I think we're gonna have to do this the hard way. What's this, Josh? Is that a Hamilton ticket? Hamilton. Oh, you mean the Broadway show that sold out until 2017? I guess it is.
Wait, guys, what are you doing? It's priceless. It's worth hundreds.
Yeah, $755 to be exact. But you know, it's no use to us because it's on a Friday, it's on a school day, so we can't really go to that, so.
You know.
Guys, what are you doing, please?
If someone told us.
Please don't, it's priceless.
We would maybe be able to spare it if someone told us.
Okay, fine. I'll tell you where the props are.
That's more like
don't
it.
Don't hurt the ticket. All right, Josh. The Big Apple. Next Friday, 7:30 p.m. Hamilton. Just tell us where the props are. I'll tell you. Can I have a glass of water?
Sure thing.
You were never gonna burn the ticket, were you? Jordy?
I've been ordered not to speak to you. Come get me, I'm in a storage room somewhere. Quick, I don't have much time.
Hey guys, I heard Josh was in here. Mind if I take a crack at trying to get him to talk?
Well, sure. Jordy's already in there talking to him, but you can go ahead.
Okay, thanks. Hey, thank God, come on, help me in here. Oh my god, did you knock out Jordy? He'll be fine, come on, help me. Wait. What is that?
Not important.
Help me.
Okay.
What did I miss?
Okay, explain again what happened exactly.
Josh was upset that he didn't get to be Elsa in the play again, so he lashed out by stealing the props.
And Jordy and I, we tried to get him to talk and to tell us where the props were, but
Then he attacked us.
And escaped through an air vent?
Yes.
You know, normal students would have come and talked to a teacher. But instead, you guys decided to interrogate another student in the electrical room?
Yeah, Ted 2.
Okay. Ted, get in here. Get in here, Ted.
Yes, sir?
You three decided to interrogate another student in our electrical room? Okay. Ilian, just go. Ilian, go. Ted, you were part of this?
Yes.
And would you two mind explaining why you were dressed as the Blues Brothers?
Everyone keeps saying
that. Yeah, is it offensive or something?
Okay, you know what? For the love of just get everybody, get the whole high school, get them in the gym. We're having a meeting right now.
I could never decide whether I wanted to be a teacher or a lawyer. I thought being a teacher would be less stressful.
Where to?
The Richard Rogers Theater, New York City.
Not allowed to cross the border.
No, it's fine, just go as far as you can.
It's gonna be a hefty fine, mister.
Oh, it's fine, just go. Alexander Hamilton. Just you wait. Just you wait.
Okay, everyone, we've got a problem. As you may have heard, all the props are missing. We don't have it in the budget to go and buy more. Until Josh gets back from wherever he's going, we're going to have to postpone the play. Don't worry. When Josh gets back, he'll be dealt with quite severely for his choices. Good, because he basically ruined our play.
Not only that, but...
Wait! Guys, I know where he went.
Did you take the bait?
Sure did.
What are you talking about? What bait?
You mean it worked?
Yep.
Will someone tell us what's going on, please?
Well, we got a ticket to Josh's favorite Broadway musical, Hamilton. So, basically, we used it as bait to get him to tell us where the props were.
But he didn't tell you where the props are.
No, but our backup plan was that he would take the ticket and try to go see it in New York. He would never pass up an opportunity like that.
Where'd you get the ticket in the first place?
Oh, just eBay.
Wouldn't that be ridiculously expensive?
No, it was really cheap. It was not cheap. It was $755. Thinking back, it might not have been a great investment, especially considering the starting bid was $50.
I don't believe you.
It doesn't matter. At least we know where Josh will be on Friday.
Do you guys really think that Josh went all the way to New York City without his parents' permission? Just
have
to
you
see
met
a show?
Josh?
Guys, I think you're missing the point. If we know where Josh is and when, we can just find him and bring him back.
But are you guys willing to go to New York on a Friday?
Wait, we're all going to New York on a Friday?
Oh, Elias, don't be ridiculous. Just a couple people. I mean, it's not the best idea, but no one has a better one.
I actually might have...
Like I said, no one has a better idea. So, Nick, Zane, Ted, me, we'll go to New York Friday. Problem solved.
A trip to New York?
Zane, come on. This is purely a business trip.
Sure.
I always wanted to visit New York, see the Empire State Building, go to Times Square, etc. But I never really thought my first time would be to retrieve a person from a Broadway show.
Start spreading.
Where are the props? Oh, they're up. Can't quite remember, actually. Who cares? I'm in New York! I mean, it might have been a good idea to have money to cover more than just the cab fare here. Like money for food. Or money to get back home. cares? I'm in New York.
That's a really good musical.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello? Oh no. Oh no.
Ted.
No.
Ted, what's wrong?
Okay. All right. Thanks for telling me. That was Elias, Jordy. It was Mr. Plummer. He's mad that we're not at school right now.
Who told him we weren't there?
It's what Master Josh would have wanted.
It's okay, guys. I'm sure Mr. Plummer will understand. It'll all be okay.
Yeah, let's hope.
Forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done, but just you.
Wait, guys. If we know where Josh is right now, maybe we should call him before we get to the border. Who knows? Maybe we can get him to come back.
Yeah, we could. It's only 6:30. He's probably at the hotel getting ready for the show. Zane, we can track his phone. You know how to do that tech stuff. Track it back to his location. We can find him.
Yeah, we could probably do that. We'd have to call him and keep him on the phone long enough, and we should be able to get his location.
Josh, it's Ted. Listen, you need to come back. If you return right now, we can make sure you get the minimum punishment and your family will be looked after.
No can do, Ted. Show starting soon.
Are you sure? Is a ticket to Hamilton really worth a month-long suspension?
Ted, a Hamilton ticket is worth a year in prison. I gotta go. They're letting us in now. I'll be back in 2 weeks max.
Well, you might want to know that a few of us are coming to get you right now. Be ready for arrest the second you leave the theater.
The show's like 3 hours. There's no way you'll make it in time.
Oh, we have our ways.
No, Ted! You weren't supposed to hang up. We didn't get a chance to track his phone.
Oh, shoot. Well, at least we know where he is now, right?
That doesn't help us, Ted.
No. Oh, wait. This could be it.
I think that's it.
Yes, that's it. That's the prop.
Wow.
Someone call Ted right now. We need to tell him to find the prop.
Zane. This could be Josh. Let's start tracking. Josh?
No, it's Lorna. Good news, we find the props.
Thanks, Lorna, for letting me know. You guys should start rehearsals again.
Will do. Good luck, guys.
Thanks, Lorna.
Thanks, Lorna.
Alright, you guys heard Ted. Rehearsals begin again in 5 minutes. Let's go! All's well. We found the props. I mean, five of our actors are in another country, and the show's tomorrow night. But it's fine. It's fine. Who am I kidding? It's not fine!
So
working on the play, we don't have time! You two, come on! Working on the play, you two back, come on! What are you doing? We need to add as many people for the play as possible.
So, we get to the border crossing, all is going well, and then someone decides to answer the question, what's your reason for travel, by saying, to capture a thief and send him back to Canada. They didn't let us in.
I apologize.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
All right, so we managed to finally get a run through done, even though we don't have any costumes. And we don't have our main star, Josh, because he's in another country. And there's no guarantee that he's actually going to be back in time for the performance, which is only a little bit of an issue. So maybe someone should retake his parts. Any volunteers?
I guess I could take over.
Anyone else? Fine, Aileen, you get the part.
Something is not right here. I think Ilium is involved in this whole prop messed up thing somehow.
Guys, they're back!
City, and they didn't let us pass the board.
I said I'm sorry, guys. Thanks, Alan. It's great meeting you.
Saving me back in the electrical room.
Master, it's no problem.
Actually, it was a little bit of a problem. I may have broken my arm, but...
Yeah, that's cool.
It was worth it for you.
Okay. So how's the play going without the prop?
They found them. Oh, my plan is spoiled. I think people are coming. Did you hear that?
Hey, quick, I know where to hide.
Touchdown! Where did he go?
I could have sworn I saw him enter the marsh.
He went this way, let's go! Quick, get in!
Are you sure? It doesn't look safe.
It's fine. I promise. Go. Guys, I already searched here. He must have gone into the swamp.
Wait a minute. Ilian, where have you been?
With you guys, looking for Josh.
Really? I haven't seen you searching with us at all.
Well, maybe it's because my battle cries aren't as vocal as you guys and you just didn't notice me.
No, I don't think so. Everyone, I've been keeping an eye on Ilian ever since the prop went missing. He definitely had something to do with that.
Now that you mentioned it, I noticed that too.
Ilian? Tell us where Josh is.
I don't know.
Ilian, tell us where Josh is.
I told you, I don't...
Ilian, tell us where Josh is!
He's in the water, just don't kill me, I have a whole life. Hey guys, I am so sorry.
I don't know you two, but you're walking around this school, I can't see what you did.
Come on guys, the play starts at 5:30, let's go.
Yeah, I'm a little mad at Jordy too. Bad Jordy.
Well, at least we almost got to New York. Well, even though we didn't actually get to New York.
Again, I'm sorry.
It's fine. It all worked out in the end. I mean, Lorna managed to find Josh and the props.
It wasn't that
bad. Thank you,
guys.
All in all, I think it's been better than last year's.
And admittedly, I think Josh is also... turned out really well this year. I've gotten kind of used to it.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Ted, do you have to be wearing a kilt right now?
Jordy, I thought as a fellow Scot, you would appreciate-
No, it's not that. It's just, at this angle, it's...
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Could you maybe move, Ted? Yeah, thanks.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York. New York, New York.
right there.
Yeah, dude, that's not for theater.
No matter. I don't know my next line.
Josh, stop dressing up as Elsa.
Don't stifle me, sister.
Audience here. Let's get this show on the road.
Aren't I allowed to be proud of my heritage?
Fine, go. Back and to the left. Back and to the left. Back and to the left. Back and to the left.
Left, no stage right.
Open floor.
You adjusting yourself?
It's okay.
Is what okay?
It's okay.
Everything is fine.
You're gonna record me changing? That's like especially illegal.
So I, what, hey, somebody give me something to yell at Jordy about.
Action! One more time.
Yeah, I can't believe you let Plummer let us do the same play.
Hello, little Gerald Wooden Pop.